tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca.
No, it's right.
I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Yay! That was close. Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg. Okay. Now where? Just a little more. Yes, we keep going. Climb to the top.
Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
their turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Your turn! Smash him! Don't fall! Hit him again! Stay with him! Stay back! Just stay back! Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop up.
It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't
have... Let's do this. Whoops. That's a lot of lasers. That's out of the way.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought an AT-AT to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Gotta take them out. Almost there. We can do this. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Scanning again? How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Moving back. Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
Check it out.
Enemy ring.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
doing me, scum.
Target spotted.
I got him.
That was our last flamethrower unit. Blast him.
Oh, okay. So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
I promise. I think it's sealed.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
Henry.
An intruder!
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
Emperor's will for the Empire.
Move up already. Stormtrooper down. Mike, the last one. One hit and you're gonna feel it.
No guards. Free you. Not alone.
Ejection is not permitted.
Get out!
I am terminating your life.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Look out! He's deadly. Keep your distance. Now you can hop back. I can't keep track of him. Taking it. The last one.
this?
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Gotta get them out of there.
Hurry! We need reinforcements!
We found the Jedi!
Okay.
Catch him!
Hit him! Nice above back! He's hit!
BD-1, over here. This needs power.
Operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
Wookiee slave caller. Hey, BD-1? Mm-hmm. Just checking on you.
I got this.
target hit. Requesting maintenance. Intruder sidestepping strike.
Taking the shot. We're alone now, Jedi.
That was great. You ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal. I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.